Dr. Spellberg, this is so critical here. Italy doesn't take it seriously, thinks that it's no big deal, won't do much damage, will go away on its own, and it gets completely decimated with the virus so badly that the government says, hey, wait a minute, we're going to shut the whole country down in order to mitigate or reduce the further transmission of the virus. And because it was so serious, the residents, the population, they took it very seriously and started listening to the government saying, hey guys, we are shutting down, correct?
That's exactly right.
And then what was the result of them actually going through the shutdown? What was the response? How did it work out?
The result has been a remarkable recovery. I mean, Italy has had very few cases since then. They really have regained control of the virus in that area. And while their initial response was not a model, their subsequent catch-up and mitigation has been a model for the rest of us to look at and go, wow, we can still do okay, even if we failed at the initial step.
Now, let's talk about the countries that had a great response right from the beginning.
Yeah, so we kind of alluded to this. You could look at places like South Korea and Taiwan. South Korea is a great example where they learned the lesson of SARS, and they were scared. And so they invested in a very sophisticated public health system. They invested in technology and an early warning system. So that as soon as cases in China began to look like they were going out of control, they launched early testing and contact tracing, and they used very sophisticated cell phone methods so they could determine everyone people had been in contact with and then immediately isolate them. They effectively implemented containment. So the virus did not spread through its population. They were able to control it up front. They didn't have to do a draconian economic lockdown. They could then bend the curve by targeted lockdown, only in hotspots. And they were able to control the virus without a national lockdown. New Zealand is another example of a country that did it right from the very beginning. Now, they have the advantage of being an island. It's easier to lock down. But they had also learned from SARS. They did a rapid rollout of testing, contact tracing, isolation. They made containment work. And that was so effective, they actually went 100 days without a case.
Wow.
Now, there have been new cases recently, but this is a really important point. As long as there's COVID-19 flaring in one part of the world, the rest of the world is still at risk for it to come back. Because New Zealand was so effective at containment, yeah, they've had a flare-up, but they can get back in control of it. And that's the key.